enough pace on the cross being generated.
Now, about this one, I know he gets eased out the way. I mean, that did look as if Essien had no eyes on the ball there. But should Crouch be winning that and scoring?
I think he should be stronger, yes. He should be physically just barging into Essien and making sure he gets the header in, yeah, definitely. If he stands his ground, he doesn't have to jump.